Shout out my boy Meek.
What up, dude?
What's going on, my boy? You said you went and got another reading on her, or what?
Yeah, bro. I told you I wouldn't fucking this one up, man.
Bam. Bam. Let the bam play.
Yeah.
Say you think you all there, well, bitch, I show do. Yeah, bitch, I show.
Hi, my buddy. I know, I see you at least twice a week,
though. Yeah, they say you think you all there, well, bitch, I show do. Yeah, bitch, I show do. Hey, I got water, boy. This shit hit like Bobby.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Isaac in High Dollar Kennels. We're back at it again another day with Champagne Poppy. Time to Ariel. Knocked out a little pup back deal. Y'all go follow my boy High Dollar Kennels. Just bred this badass little female to Champagne Poppy. You want Isabella's done right, this gonna be the opportunity right here, man. Stay tuned.
All at your boy High Dollar Kennels.
I said you can't do nothing around here, man. I got the juice all on my hand already. I gotta go wash.
Oh hell no.
Come up,
niggas
faking, acting like they thug, like till we hit him up.
See, there's another one, my boy. That Don 42 Frenchies, he said, just tested my girls at a 19.97. Another one, baby. That Champagne Poppy season.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Talk to me, bro.
Yeah, I took her just right now. She's confirmed, bro. They seen 3+, so hopefully we get like 4 to 5. The ultrasound machine, it never really gets a good count.
Ooh, hey, and to think we almost skipped that one, too.
Yeah, I know, we're about to skip it.
We're about to skip it and then turn around and get 3+. That's a direct Miyagi daughter bred back to Champagne Poppy. That's going to be hard, bro.
The other girl, but we bred both, so I'm glad we did.
She confirmed 3+. I'm ready. She carries testable, cocoa, Merle. She carries cream too, huh?
Yeah, she carries cream. She carries blue.
So she carries everything back to Champagne Poppy. So the home
run. Yes, sir.
The home run will be... New Shade Isabella Merle carrying Fluffy.
It was me, a baller, awesome, cutting, running water. Get us out the trenches, GT, please, we tired of stopping. Awesome pants, I spent the whole next week and a half on market. Whoever out getting slaughtered, they been hard getting what I target. And link up with the bosses, I've been slammy since it started. Knew he wanted his nose wiped because he kept coughing. I get money.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Isaac with Freedom Frenchies. We're back at it again. My man came, pulled up. U.S. Kennels dropped a deposit on a pick to make a big wave in the game as a new breeder. Respect to this young man for pulling up, doing it the right way, not the light way, like my boy said.
The right way, not the light way, the family built way or no way.
What you think of her, bro?
Man, she hard, man. We finna go over with this one, y'all. Give me a follow at U.S. Kennels, man. Stay tuned. We coming over some heat, bro.
Yes, sir.
Which one?
It's Fluffy, what's going on, bro?
Nah, that one ain't for sale, bro, but you can check it out real quick. Go ahead. You seen that from across the street, bro?
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Oh, that one's six figures, bro. That one's big. That's that crazy dog money. That's that crazy dog money right there. But, hey, follow me on Instagram, bro. We got dogs for every price range. They don't all go for the crazy numbers, but...
A midget for 250. I'm proud of side of these broken lines and clean they drilling. Let's play around with us, car got 55 by 6. I put the way she touched the line, some up, I call her trumps. Be quiet while we sitting outside, patient, we gon' get them. I've been double crossed, they lost when I.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Isaac with Freedom Frenchies. We're back at it again. I appreciate our new partner, Frenchie Ranch, for pulling up. They dropped a bag on an adult female. It's gonna go straight back to Champagne Poppy. She's in heat right now. Be prepared for a quality breeding and go follow our new partner at the Frenchie Ranch. We'll tag them in the new post coming here soon, so stay tuned for some good stuff. We appreciate it.
Lamborghini GC, that ain't my name for no reason. skeleton. His AP face ain't see through for no reason. I'm flawless, that's why all them crown me king and let me leave them.
Stay out my way, I pop you like an aspirin.
Watch out.
Trap nigga on the way to Aspen.
And I'll just recap.
That's 84 right now.
85.
Real quick. Now I'm having.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Isaac. This is like the fifth, sixth transaction of the night. It's almost 11 o'clock p.m. the Dallas, Texas way. We got our boys that drove in from Houston, Texas. This right here is what motivates me in the game. You got some young cats, 22 and 23 years old, that came out here to use Champagne Poppy in person. And this right here is going to a Maui granddaughter. So shout out my boy Justin Crawford, a little Maui line business, meet Champagne Poppy. Tell them where to follow you at and where to find these Champagne Poppy puppies at.
What's up, man? I'm Sebastian, coming from Charismatic Candles. What's up, I'm Drew from Dawn 42 Frenchies. This is our girl Millie. She's a platinum Merle fluffy carrier.
No pie, no brindle.
Just went to the GOAT.
Yeah.
Champagne Poppy puppies on the way, man. Y'all stay tuned and watch out for the young cats coming for y'all's ass, boy.
Yes, sir.
What's going down, man? Y'all know what time it is. We wrapping up a long ass night. 11:22. Y'all see what time it is. The Freedom Frenchie way, the freeway or no way. We got a light little 10 right there. We probably ran through three adult females today, a puppy, two breedings, and we had somebody pull up and lock in a pick on our girl Moana. Look out for those fluffy Isabellas done the right way. We were so busy today, we didn't even get the chance to pull up and confirm our most important breeding of the year or my career, which is Red Velvet. But stay tuned, man. If y'all want to see what a real hustler likes, man, stay tuned to these episodes. We're going to show you how to get it.